11 for you tonight, we're getting our first look at plans for a large vacant lot in Greenville's North Main community. The Beach Company from down on the coast unveiled its plan to develop the 4.5 acres on the corner of North Main and Stone Avenue. It's going to include 155 apartments, about 20,000 square feet of retail space as well. And another building planned for the corner of Stone Avenue and Rowley Street will have 61 apartments and more than 3,000 square feet of retail.
What we've seen happen in downtown Greenville, what we've seen in the West End, the village of West Greenville, I think now is coming to the North End. And this is really going to catapult and just make Stone Avenue alive.
Now, the development is part of a long-term Stone Avenue master plan designed to bring mixed-use development all along that highway.